Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse String Review of Babolat vs. Gut. The king of natural gut, Babolat has been producing natural gut tennis strings since 1875 and first introduced vs. Gut all the way back in 1925. Since then, it's gained popularity on the Pro Tour for its unmatched playability, comfort, and feel. This current version of VS Gut is made from premium first-grade materials and features BT7 technology, a new layering structure that improves durability without sacrificing performance. It was Chris and I on this playtest of VS Gut, and you got to try it here in your Pure Drive Plus. You've got it in a full bed. How did it work out for you?
Yeah, first I thought, you know, I've got a powerful racket. I'm using the most powerful type of string. I'm going to be getting a lot of power. What about control? But we strung it up over 60 pounds. I'm usually down in the 40s with a poly. And I was surprised by how much control I got and how much spin I got out of a full bed of natural gut in my racket. It's also held up pretty well. You know, I've got several hours on each set without it breaking. Get some fraying early on, but the string is holding up well. And I think that's that new coating. Definitely is improving durability out of the gut. It does mute the feel a little bit compared to an uncoated natural gut or more of an old school natural gut with a thinner lacquer on it. But I'll take that because as it wears off, I get that feel back after, you know, first hour or so. And then I'm just getting a ton of power, ton of feel, great comfort. Even at a tight tension, you can go super tight with natural gut and still keep it really comfortable. So it's been a really fun play test for me. Definitely an eye opener, and it's a string I could use. I just got to string it nice and tight.
I was also on this play test. I got to test it in both a full bed setup and in a hybrid. I put the gut in the mains and the poly in the cross. And this is a really fun and, like Chris said, an eye-opening play test for me. I kind of realized why natural gut is king, and this particular one is king, and there really isn't anything that matches the playability and feel of this string. With it in a hybrid as well as a full bed, you just get that ultimate connection to the ball. It felt totally connected and just had great feel over all of my shots. And then, like Chris said, when you jack that tension up, you can get the control that you're looking for. Maybe if you're going with the polyester string or something like that, you're still getting that control. I found that I was getting the spin that I get with a full bed of poly. I was still getting that same amount of spin potential in a hybrid. I wasn't getting that in a full bed, which is why I probably couldn't take that out into a tournament for me, but I was getting the spin potential I need out of the hybrid setup, and I was getting plenty of durability as well. I was surprised. I had over 10 hours on this set. I kept waiting for it to break, and it wouldn't. And again, that's with the gut in the main. So exceptional durability from VS Gut. All in all, really, really impressive play test for me, an eye opener. And this is something, if I had the opportunity, I would take into a tournament every single time just because of all that comfort, playability, and feel. For this play test, Chris tried the string in his Babolat Pure Drive Plus at 62 pounds. I had mine strung up in my Yonex E-Zone DR98 in a full bed at 58 pounds and in a hybrid at 54 pounds. If you want to learn more, be sure to come to Tennis Warehouse or one of our fine affiliates. Thanks for watching.